off now?
No, sir. Let her run. Good afternoon. This is Raymond with Clogbusters. Today is Tuesday, March 13, 2018. I'm at 1606 North Deborah Road in Newburgh, conducting a standard sewer inspection. Access to the sewer has been granted through a 3-inch cast iron clean out off the back of the house. Please note that the cast iron riser was impacted with dirt and debris. So we'll knock through some of that debris using a probe. We are in the horizontal of the sanitary sewer, so I've reset my foot counter. I'm going to push out and begin the inspection, checking serviceability of the sanitary sewer between the house and the main. So advancing through 35 feet here, just noting there is some grease and sludge buildup inside the line. I'll be able to further evaluate that once I turn off the water and retract the camera. Okay, here at 43 feet, we reach sanitary sewer main. I'm going to go ahead and turn off the water inside the house. Allow time for the line to dry. Retract the camera and re-inspect. So far, I'm not seeing anything glaring, except for the dirt in the riser.
thinking so.
Okay, so sanitary sewer does pass inspection. There appears to be no damage to the sewer, and the system appears to function properly at the time of the inspection. Therefore, no further action is required. This will conclude sanitary sewer inspection for 1606 North Deborah Road in Newburgh. Thank you.